This is Miss Laura Petch on vocals. Montgomery.
How y'all doing? All right, I don't see nobody's on here. See, the secret is if you dance, the more you up dance, then the more we act crazy up here. Okay? Good. Sometimes I get a good makes me feel so fine. Hello, ladies out there. I'm going to do this song for everybody who happens to be married. Whether you're happily married or not, it doesn't really matter. But it's for you. How about that?
This is an old Irma Thomas tune. But Myrtle does it better. Tonight.
Song.
Miss Keita Montgomery is going to talk about stepping out. Give it up, girlfriend.
Stepping out.
This is a woman's revenge song. Stepping out.
Ooh.
Honey gone.
For we white girls that listen to AM rock, I got a tune for you.
Satisfy your senses. Find out the
Rhonda Kennedy. Yeah.
Miss Myrtle Brown.
Comes down on me. It's time to let everybody know exactly how I feel, why I feel this way, and who I feel this way with. So I'm going to tell you a story about a very good physician. I call him Dr. Phil God. Always sitting
We're called Women in Blues. Thank you.
One more time for Rhonda Kennedy, Myrtle Brown, Kita Montgomery, and Wanda, Monty on drums, Laura on bass. I'm Sonny, smoking Hess.
She smokes, don't she? Well, that was fun. And now we have an honored guest, a woman who's been a poet in Portland for quite some time. She's kind of an incredible woman. And, you know, I think that it's time that that we give all of the women that have come here today, all of the women that have chosen to support KBOO, all of the fashion models back there waiting to come out, all of the talent that's been here, all of you dancing, all of these women, an incredibly huge hand for being women, for being here, for being supportive. It's time. That's here for you. So, I understand that Robin Hoffmeister is here. Her real name is Robin Rosemond Hoffmeister, and she's a poet, and I got a feeling she's playing hard to get. Robin, darling. All right, please welcome Miss Robin Rosemond Hoffmeister.
Hi. What? No, it's fine. My sound is not going to be as full as the band, but. So I have three poems to read today, and two of them are old, and one of them I wrote for this occasion. And it's pretty exciting to be a part of this Women's Day, although I have to admit, I haven't really been part of very many women's movements, except for my own sort of women's movement. I haven't been to very many organized women's movements or contributed very much in, you know, as far as organized things go. But I still feel that I'm part of the women's movement in my own way, even though it's not organized. Anyway, so this is a poem from 1978, and it's kind of flowery, and it sort of rhymes, and yada yada. And it's called... called Laundry Day, July 15th, 1978. Down on the corner, southeast on Belmont Street, where the people from the High Time and Laundromat meet, there's an empty lot that's lovely, and people go no more, with poppies by the dozen and roses by the score. Wild carrot grows in rows from a garden.
Thank you. That's a brand new No Way Home song.
Thank you.
Thanks, Deb. I'll give you your $5 later. Here's another song off her album. It's a little rock and roll song.
I got a song for you, Deb. Last one. Three songs from now, dedicated to you.
Bye.
reach Julie on another song, and this is by request. Smell. It makes me want to get some stuffing and stick myself in the oven. We got one more song. This is the song for you, Deb. This is the song for all you ladies that are dating whiners. And chances are, if you're dating at all, they probably do. Or dating anybody at all that whines. This is called My Number 8911. Took you a while.
I got a heavy soul.
in tonight.
Can we have a big hand for No Way Home, please? Could you go to pre-recorded music, and we're going to take a short break and bring Cher Big Bear up. Thank you.
Thanks for being here. KBOO appreciates it. Thank you.
I know what song this is. It means I had to tune down here. Oh, is it down? Oh, I don't have to tune down. On down.
There's a song called Down. Those of you still here.
Ready, buddy?
sing, leaves me like a falling star. Love to the heart, my apple, be the blagger, tell the convictions I thought were affecting you. My religion like leaves on winter trees. Down, down, you come to me with your love on hands and knees.
Thank you. I'm going to do a title track from the album called Meaning in Silence. What I'm doing here is unique. Usually work with a band, and this is the acoustic vibe, again with Melvin Brannon on bass and Paige Hanson on guitar. A song called Meaning in Silence.
Tried to open to you just to find you won't respond to it. Striking deep down in me is a numbing pain of quiet envy. And I see how you wait on him. If you don't speak and just listen, you will understand. But don't you think that I might hear your cry? And I could take that in my hand. I want to listen to you. Ooh, yeah. Striking deep down in me. I see how you wait on him. If you don't speak and just listen, you will understand. But don't you think that I might hear your cry? And I could take that in my hands, raise it to the sky. If words are unspoken, there's meaning inside. is meaning in silence. And I see how you wait on him. If you don't speak and just listen, you will understand. But don't you think that I might hear your cry? And I could take that in my hands, raise it to the sky, yeah, yeah, yes, yeah. Meaning in silence, meaning in silence, meaning in silence, in silence. Words unspoken.
Say thank you. We're done. Someone's next.